my Dutch Christmas present after their movie will come out. Ooh, Child's Play. So now I officially own every single Chucky.
As for me,
this is for you from Mom. Read what it says.
Read it now?
Yes, I said so.
Okay, bye.
It's a large. My mom never does in case we ever want to return it, but I told you can't return something without a receipt.
Right.
But you want me to wash it first, like always? I'm just asking. But now, god damn it, stay up there, you stupid shirt. Now, I will put Child's Play out there with all my other Chuckies. This was in the beginning. Move, you stupid deep blue sea. Now I own every single Chucky. Mom did a grandma thing. Filled a tin full of junk. Now, Matt might have these, I don't know. No one I know is gonna have these. Maybe the girls will. Chocolate does not last long in this household, though. I got to grab some of the gifts that will be going back to other people, considering we can't have Christmas at our place this year. So, yeah. But, this is to Matt, so that stays here. Gotta deliver all this to Duncan. Plus, getting
our Christmas card from Oma. Who's Matt's grandmother. So yeah.
That's what it says.
And then on the inside.
Says my mom's gotta love us. So one bottle costs $32. And I got her the new red velvet for her to try for Christmas.
Jenny's Ariel Barbie that she had staked her dad's, and it actually moves.
Now let's see what it says. I didn't test it in the store. Oh, it just lights up. I thought it made sound. Cool.
What happens if you push it again?
Ah. Oh, dude. Change color. So you press it once and it stays one color. You press it again and it turns different colors. Because I thought maybe if you press the EMS, turn itself off then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So today, I was going through the Christmas tree. And me and Matt decided, because we can't have the kids here for Christmas, we would take out the presents that were to me and him, put them aside so all the kids' gifts could stay under the tree and we don't have to go through it on Christmas. Well, it's nice what my mom did, but whatever the hell plastic wrapping that is that the basket's in ripped open when I lifted it up. So I was talking to my mom and she told me that the one that ripped open, just open it now. So that's what we're going to do. There's one that ripped open. I put the plastic over like that so I wouldn't see anything, but mom told me just open it now. Ooh, Jaws. Everyone that knows me knows I love shark movies and horror movies. Another one of these. We already have one hanging up somewhere. I can't remember where I hung it up. This will probably just end up hanging up on the wall as well. A shirt. It's probably for Matt. Yeah, it says for Matt. Pot holders. Ornaments to paint. I'll either do this when I'm bored, or knowing me, I'll end up giving it to the kids because I don't really do that stuff all the time. Cappuccino stuff. I'm not big on cappuccinos. That would be a Matt thing.
latte stuff, same thing. I'm not really allowed to use these all that much because of my heart. Another latte one, but it's a different flavor. And salted caramel. Like I said, I could try them, see what happens, but they're, mainly Matt will be using those. Airwix. Can't always complain about stuff that makes your house smell nice. Looks like Hawaiian coffee. A notebook. All you need is coffee. And all you need is love and coffee. Okay? Well, as I would say, this would be the other chore book. Because I always write down the kids' chores. So I know when they've done it. And a book with the kids' pictures in it. Oh, it's one of these. I've made one of these before, but I've made bigger. So she did the small little one. I like this one. She puts, it's not mom's fault. It's actually how they do it. But Nikki got cut off. That's how they do it on the website. Pencils. Once again, another thing that would probably either Matt would use at work, which I doubt because he uses carpenter's pencils, or these go on the kids' art table. And a Timmy's card. Let's see how much. I think I'm opening it wrong. Oh, that's fine. This just kind of pulls out and that flips up. It's on the back here of how much. $10. Jeez, Mom, you're so cheap. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Don't cry now. And this fell out. But I don't know about this because I asked my mom for it. I collect these. It's a Tim Hortons hockey Barbie. And I collect Barbies like that. I've got this one now. I've got Mel from Descendants. I've got both. I've got two Camp Rock ones. I've got a Star Wars. So, yeah. Thanks, Mom.
Me and
thanks.
The boys. American Austin. You gotta actually take it out. Yes! Told you had to wait for Christmas.
And just quickly, because we do have to go.
Whoa! Brent Burns!
Andrew, that the RV exploded as the bomb squad was responding to the scene. Do you see this?
Really?
Boy, or plan to have drawn?
Yeah.
I better crack that up because. I have to wash the. Oh wait, no, I've washed that already.
Which very likely was a ruse call, shots fired. That's the sort of report that is guaranteed to provoke large law enforcement response.
Yes, you got three more gifts in the bag.
I know, of course, but I'm looking at my...
He has to make sure he has every hockey jersey.
Obviously, what the motive...
He has about four, five, six.
Six of them.
Six of them.
I got a baseball one. Chicago, Islanders, Sharks, Boston, and Philadelphia.
I do want to mention there was a man by the name of Buck McCoy who lives in the area, and he told me
I was one of his.
I know.
And it was like a movie. It really felt like.
Now there's a small one in there that you might actually have to look for.
Continue to follow the breaking news in Nashville. We're just getting word that President Trump.
Yes, I got. Okay.
We're going to be live in West Palm Beach.
Yes, it's right at the bottom. That's from Austin. Yes, $20.
Ooh.
And he's throwing stuff around.
You know, my hands are...
I know. Hold up that shirt, though. That's your Big Bang Theory cup.
Penny.
It has all the characters on it. Now, that's a special one from the boys. It's in a large.
Ever been on a family vacation where everyone says, wow, where the beaches are flawless and the waves are perfect, where every ride comes with a smile?
Yeah, right on. Like that.
Okay. I had to take a picture of that shirt later so people could see. This is from Matt and Stacy and the girls. That one's from the girls. Taylor and Stephanie.
St. Jude Children's Research Hospital was founded over 50 years ago with the dream of curing childhood cancer.
You're welcome, girls.
Thank you, girls, my little sweeties.
That's from Matt and Stacy. You might as well pick it up because there's another gift attached to that. Want my help?
No.
Now turn it around. There's the other gift from Matt and Stacy. That's why I said turn it around. As you can tell, his hand is very hurting because of all the arthritis. Another Walmart card.
St. Jude has really given Carter a chance at life.
Aw, they even give you a card.
It's so cool. I'm gonna hang it up.
It makes me feel strong inside. It makes me feel... Wow.
No child should be able to...
You'll say it later, but thank you, Matt and Stacy.
Thank you.
He's still waking up. Do you need scissors?
Nope.
Or are you going to use this?
We'll send you this St. Jude t-shirt you can wear to show your support.
Every day, survival rate should...
Apparently, Stacy said be careful, it's fragile. Another cup to... Oh, and you got After 8 hot chocolate.
It's cool.
And Oreo hot chocolate.
That must have been Matt.
Can I see?
I didn't fart. My ass blew a kiss. Blew you a kiss.
Ooh. And you got a Rolo... Turtle and a hot chocolate, and I don't have to take mine.
Yeah. Thank you all for the presents.
You're welcome, and the boys would say you're welcome, and Matt says we say you're welcome, so the girls. Merry Christmas, my love.
That is so awesome.
Now you got your favorite to-go cup.
Yeah.
Has all the characters on it. Well, I don't know if it has Raj and all them, but you can look.
Yeah, it's got...
Oh, yeah, it
Raj,
does.
Howard, Amy, Sheldon,
and it
Leonard,
has all
and
the different sayings on it and stuff.
Yeah.
So, I thought you might have liked that, especially the Bazinga.
Bazinga! Hell yeah.
I'm going to go open up my Christmas gifts. I'm glad you like your gifts.
Can't put that away. You guys are going to probably need that again sometime.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to go open up mine now. Well, Richard opened up his Christmas gifts. So now I'm gonna turn off the live.
You want me to pack yours in the living room?
No.
Here, pass it over.
I gotta get the... I gotta get the ones out of the closet too. So this one's mine from... No, that's Merrick's. There's some more for me in your closet.
Oh.
So I'm gonna... That's one. One of them's from Dad. He told me to put it in your closet because he didn't trust me. So.
Well, what did you want in here?
I think this is gonna be the longest live I have ever done. All right. This one.
Open your curtain.
Well, this needs to be that right. This one is from my auntie and my dad. And it's a keychain with look, my Uncle Felix on it.
Oh, right on, eh?
Thank you, Dad and Auntie. This one is from Merrick to Mom. Huh. Got my chocolate in. An iTunes gift card. A Dollarama gift card. A Walmart gift card. And a Timmy's gift card. Huh. All right. I gotta open up the girls because Stacy asked me which one was I could open up first, and I always gotta open up the kids first. Let's see what I got from the girls, eh? Richard's standing here. Oh my god! It's a book with their pictures on it.
Right on.
To Auntie Nikki, we love you. Oh, I love you. Oh my gosh, look at that. It has Stacy with the girls. It has all the pictures. Look at that. Austin with his cousins.
Mm-hmm.
Richard doesn't have his glasses on, so he's pretty much glaring at everything. I don't know. Look in the closet. All the pictures. This is awesome. One of my gifts I will cherish. That's why I love opening up the gifts from the kids. I know a lot of people would not really pay attention, but... Matt and his two princesses, 2013, Stacy with her peanut and monster. Says it right there. And the very last picture. Thank you, girls. I will take a picture later of everything that I have. All right. To Mom from Austin. A Timmy's gift card. $20. To Mom from Austin, love you. Thank you, baby. Mommy loves you too. Now, for this gift. I don't know who it could be from. Could be from Matt, could be from the girls, could be from Stacy. Ah! I'm assuming it's from Matthew because it's black. Yep. My long hoodie that goes over my face. got another gift. So I have no idea what's in here. My art stuff from Stacy. Thank you, my love. My other love. I shouldn't say my love. I should, but what she got me. Well, this is gonna be. This is gonna keep me quite entertained and quite busy. But hey, I love it. I love making new things and making people happy. All right. For the other, oh my God. I think I need a knife for this thing. It says fragile, so I'm trying to open it without, no, I'm not farting. Oh, ha, ha. It's a cup with hot chocolate. Sweetness. I'm still having coffee. Do you wanna, oh, gotta charge my phone. My life is gonna die. Coffee spelled backwards is F-O-C? I cannot say F-O-C, as I don't give F-O-C until I had my coffee. Stacy knows me too well. Awesome. I got more of my Lipton tea, or my Timmy's. Smorg and hot chocolate. Thank you, wifey. Just throw all the garbage in the bag. All right, apparently this is from Richard to me. It's in a big, huge bag. I wonder what it is. I can't even see it. Oh, it's a blanket. Oh, wow. It's a blanket with all my family on it. I'm gonna have to take a picture of it later. Oh, that's awesome. What does it say? You're the best mom, daughter, sister, auntie. You're a hard worker and a heart of gold. Oh, yes, I am. Thank you all for the Christmas gifts. I'm gonna try on the hoodie that zips up past my face, since, as my brother would say, if I was over there for Christmas, my brother would say, yeah, zip her face up. So I'm gonna put it on. Oh my God, it's so warm. Okay. I'm gonna zip it up. Oh, it kind of goes past. Not really. Thank you, everyone, for the Christmas gifts. Hi, wifey. Cece's a little bit late getting on. I'm gonna have a ton of fun. With my art and all that. I'm wearing the hoodie Matt gave me. And it goes up and it zips up past my face.
Right on, that'd be a good one for when you're walking outside.
Yeah. Oh! Is that one for you? There's one way in the back. Stacy's watching. It's a brown bag. I was just coming back. That's Austin's. I just came back here to put all the junk away.
I don't know.
Richard's not exactly all here. Oh, I found his bandana mask.
There it is.
That he's been looking for how many months? Well, it doesn't really say who it's for. Should I open it?
Good. Oh, that's yours.
Oh, it's mine?
That's yours.
From who?
Me.
Oh! I got another Christmas gift! Thanks, love! I'm so spoiled by my man. I can't help. Oh, screw it. I'm gonna be a kid. Can I rip it open?
Yeah, that was yours.
It's from Moccasins! Moccasins! Oh, wow! Thanks, babe!
Yeah.
My first moccasins! Let's see if they fit. Hopefully they fit. Oh. It'd be nice if I took out the cardboard now. What size are they? Oh, I guess I should take my socks off, eh?
Are they small?
No, they're snug. But they're so comfortable.
You can go trade them in for a bigger size if you want, she said.
What size are they?
Those are 5 or 6.
Oh, I'm happy.
You happy with those?
Oh, heck yeah. I got my moccasin. Ah. I'll have to get that off. Oh, thank you! Oh my god, they're so comfortable! And they're so snug, they don't feel tight. They feel like really loose. Oh, they're so comfortable. Hey, hold up your shirt! Here we are. My auntie said we couldn't see the shirt Richard got. Can't really. Hold on. Try. There we go.
Well, they wanted the pardon to be.
There we go. Thank you, babe. Oh, I love these. Oh my god, they're so comfortable. Thank you, everybody, for the.
Mark, fine.
Oh my god. Do you want me to open it then?
Sure.
It's one of those olive oil dispenser things for measuring. Sure, I'm just throwing it on the floor and then picking up later. That would be from Nikki. The name tag would be on the bag. On the side. Here, let me see. This is to you.
Okay, I'll open it later.
You're a bad Santa Claus.
This year I am, yes. Apparently this is from Santa. Well, you should have told Bonnie Tyler he broke in last night. We can't have anyone else in our house.
Last night, I saw this present a week ago. We've got truffles.
Yeah.
We've got popcorn. We've got towels, like hand towels. We've got
hot chocolate.
No, this isn't hot chocolate. It's no. The world's finest chocolate.
So I said more chocolate.
Oh, it's not like you said hot chocolate.
No, more chocolate.
We've got one of those stocking ornament thingies. I'll put it here so it don't break. We have like 5,000 of those and we don't use any of them. We have a tin of something. This is hot chocolate. Purple hot chocolate. I've never heard of purple hot chocolate.
I wonder who the snowman hanging arm may be for.
Well, then there's the Santa Claus one.
Yes, I wonder who the snowman is for. Hey, at least this time, it's something we can actually use.
And it's not big and bulky.
Well, again, at least this time, it's something I'll actually use. She got me a snowman ornament that I can actually hang off our stockings.
We could use it. Next year, we could just hang them there.
Like I said, I can actually use
it. And then we got a bucket.
Well.
It's not really a bucket, but I classify this one. There, it's a hat. Oh, that big heart bag, all those are just for me from Nikki. Everything in the big heart gift bag is mine.
Okay, perfect. Oh, here you go. That makes this a whole
lot easier. I'll open that one last because it's all in there at once. Yeah, Nikki decided to put everyone's gifts in gift bags this year.
Okay.
That's yours? Mine. He's opening up his afterwards.
Yep. Oh, this is to you from Mark.
Oh, aren't they so special?
Yep.
It's a box! And it was apparently upside down. Hope it wasn't breakable. Okay, do I stink? No one telling me more bath crap. I think that's salt. What the hell's in the tinfoil thing? I think this is a bath bomb. A big fucking bath bomb. Looks like a softball. Oh man, is it powerful!
Alright, this is to you and I from Mom.
Want me to open it?
Here, go ahead.
Okay, what did Mom get us? Is it something we can actually use this year?
Oh, she got me something I can actually use.
Looks like a first aid kit, if you ask me.
What the hell is that?
It says homemaker on it. Homemaker. That's what this says on the thing.
If it's your mom to give us, like, the weirdest gifts.
Yeah, and usually some of them just stay in the closet.
Oh, wow, okay.
You know what this is? To me, it looks like a cooking dish.
So, I don't, wow, yeah, okay. So basically what that is you go ahead, and the dish inside of that is, of course, a pasta dish, right? Okay. But the thing you're holding it in, it's a heat sealer. You take it straight out of the oven, you put it in there, and it contains the heat. That way, when you serve it, it's warm.
Sounds like something from my grandma, not me.
So basically, if you want a hot meal on the go, like you're going somewhere.
Yeah, I know. But
you put it in there.
That's why they have fast food restaurants.
That's why I was. Walmart had something like that, and it was not a hot seller. Like, I'm not even kidding. We brought in like 150 of them.
I warn you, though, when you pick up that basket right there with the wrapping on it, be careful. That's how the other one broke. Okay. I picked it up by the plastic and the whole thing just busted open.
Now, there was... Wasn't there a...
That big polka dotted one for both of us. I know. I asked Mom.
Wasn't there a green bag? A small one from Poet to me?
No. He gave you that envelope. Nikki passed it. It was to you. It had... I put
it in a green bag, though.
But see, telling me that, I don't know.
I know that. That's why I was just like, a green bag, though.
Okay, we got chocolate lollipops.
Yeah. I know he gave me a present. That's all that matters.
Apparently, I can't get this one off. She used, like, super glue or something. Let's find out what's in this box. We must think. Okay, another whisk, it looks like. It's a massager, scalp massager. Looks like a freaking whisk.
Oh, this is going to irritate you like crazy.
I wouldn't be able to use that. I can't use stuff like that on me because of my tumor.
Well, you can, but it's going to irritate you like crazy because it's, yeah, it is. You put it on your head and you go like this.
I know, I've seen it. And I looked into it and I wouldn't be able to use something like that. It says people with seizures can't use those. That'd be yours.
Oh, nice. I don't know.
Looks like a towel. More towel. Okay, two towels. Hey, actually, my actual conch, you actually get Dove. But I'm trying to figure out what the hell this is. I think this is supposed to be moisturized or something. Oh, it's goat milk. Fresh goat milk. Oh, son of a bee.
This is too new from God.
I almost dropped it. Ooh, Timmy's card. Ho ho.
Okay.
That's apparently to both of us. There's no name on it. I had to message mom about who it belongs to.
Okay, so that's from somebody to us.
From mom to us. I had to message mom. That is just garbage, Matt. You never took that out. A foot massager.
Actually, I know someone who could use that.
You.
You.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Three different types.
Yeah, that will actually help with your back.
That's both of us. I like how I'm looking at all the ones that's both of us.
Yeah, well, you know.
My black licorice! Because you hate black licorice.
Yeah.
A cup. Another cup. Oh, it's one of those changing cups. More hot chocolate.
Oh, good. You won't get this year, huh?
Popcorn. Purple kennel popcorn.
Kennel is actually the best.
I know. I love kennel popcorn, but it's purple. Another changing mug. So one's yours and one's mine.
I assume that.
Mimes can definitely be naughty or nice. Decisions, decisions. Mm-hmm. Oh, another pack of popcorn. And there's a blanket.
A big fleece blanket.
So there, now we have another fleece blanket. It's actually soft. It's soft.
Is it for us as well?
No, those are for the girls. That was the box we were supposed to take to David's. That neither of us knew which box she was talking about. Sweet. Oh, and another thing of popcorn. That's all the ones to the both of us. Oh, and don't forget about that wrapping I left on the floor.
Yes.
That's all from to the both of us.
Yes.
Guess I'll open up the ones from Nikki now.
I'll open up mine now.
Well, sorry, they're from Nikki Richard. Austin America. I gotta get it right. If I can unwrap the damn thing. Geez, girl. Oh. This must have been rolled up in the blanket. It's one of those sleeping masks, which I can guarantee Stephanie will steal from me. She's a 21. Now I have them all till the next one comes out.
Congratulations.
WWE cards. WWE cards. Ha! Oh, all the hockey sticks from Timmy's.
Okay. Well, whoever packed this, they're actually getting me correct alcohol.
I can guarantee I'm marked to debt. Get that one by my mom. My mom don't know shit about alcohol. See, Mark know what he talking about.
Yes, some more alcohol. Finally, I got a good Christmas gift this year.
And he's going to probably drink it tonight.
What's this?
I got this one. This one.
That's nice. Well, I don't know.
Your toffees you like.
So.
This one.
This is from... Okay, well, I know this is from Mark, so... There's no way in hell Mom would have done this.
This one, and here's my second Crosby. Because my mom got me one for my birthday as well. So. Still doesn't mean it won't hit the spot.
Oh, well, I'm drinking.
Oh, and I got my chocolate ass. Might take me a while to eat this, because my teeth, it's hard with this kind of chocolate.
Alright, now for these.
My oranges.
Somebody.
My mints. That one would be from Nikki, Richard, and the boys. Sure. Where do you want to
say? I'm not saying anything. But I would in
unplug my life support to charge my phone.
Incorrect. It does not say that. I would.
I have to be pacific.
Unplug your life support to charge my phone. That's a misspell.
Where? Well, she didn't do it. She bought it that way.
I know. I would unplug.
Oh, I see what you mean. Instead of unplug, it says unplug. It's supposed to say unplug.
Yeah, I know what it's supposed to say, but I would unplug.
Okay, I was going
to
say, that's not on her. She just bought it that way.
No, I wouldn't. That's why I said, that's just
ha ha! Wayne Gretzky ornament.
That's why I was just like, I know what it's supposed to say, but my brain's going unplugged, but it's reading unplugged.
Crosby ornament.
The best way I get.
Friday the 13th, Nightmare on Elm Street, and Freddy vs. Jason.
Oh, wow.
What?
$50.
That's what you asked for. And I think this is a shirt. Let's see. We all have a hero. Just mine are a little darker than yours. And look, it's got almost all my favorite serial killers on it. I can't help it. I love horror movies. Last one. A blanket, I think.
Thank you all who gave me the
hot Chucky blanket.
There you go.
Ha-ha! Thank you, everyone.
Yeah. I know my gift from Poet somewhere. I just...
You put it somewhere. I thought you left it in your coat pocket.
No, I know it was somewhere.
All I say is, if you stuck it in one of the gifts to the girls, you ain't getting that money back. Stephanie's going to take it. She's going to take it and run.
I'm going to check the van because I know it's in a green bag. I know that much.
Well, then I don't know.
But yes, thank you to all those who gave us gifts. And thank you to I want to say Mom, but I'm going to say Mark for the alcohol.
It was Mark. Mom don't know shit.
That's awesome. I know what I'll be drinking today. Root beer.
Root beer vodka. That's got to taste so fucked up.
Yes, I won't be drinking it right now, but I will be drinking this today. It'll help with me on the game.
It's so fucked up. But Merry Christmas to all.
And to all a good night. Now, wasn't that just the corniest ending ever?
I was actually waiting for you to say that. I don't know why, but I was.
Nope. Wasn't that just the corniest ending ever?
But thank you all.
Hey, yeah, I'm almost, here. Yeah, with all the money I calculated together.
People have actually helped you pay off half of the system when it comes out.
Literally.
Yeah, between dad, grandma, your grandma, my dad, my mom, when she sent us that, you got 50 bucks from her, and then all the money you just got. So when it comes out, maybe you should be a little happy that it was delayed.
Why?
Because now everyone gave you all this money. I just wish he could have gotten it tomorrow like he planned.
Yeah, oh well. So does half the world right now. The world wishes for that.
But oh my god, this blanket is so soft.
So, do you want to take the red velvet?
And I'll... Screw that, I'm having my Chucky.
Okay, then I guess I'll have the red velvet then.
Fuck you. I have my Chucky blanket. My Chucky blanket. It's nice and cozy.
Yeah, the boy thought you could use that to get into fours.
I'm not that bad. Why does everyone keep thinking I am?
You a liar.
You got me the three horror movies on DVD. And the Chucky blanket, and the shirt, and my mom got me the Jaws movie, and I'm looking at it going, how about that bad?
Yes, you are.
I just love blood and guts.
So you're not bad.
Fuck you.
Again, that's where my brother's at.
Oh my god.
The man's having fun drinking.
Not yet.
Oh wow.
He's apparently going to start. Later, probably around the time we do dinner. Right now, I'm just kind of organizing the USB so I can put the Christmas movies in there so we can watch Home Alone and Santa Claus, our two favorites. And then we might go on Prime Video and watch Santa's Little Helper with the Miz and Paige in it. See, she's a royal butthead.
So are you.
You're supposed to be kind to me.
Oh, it's time for you to call me, but oh, geez, that's not good.
What did you do?
I spilled something on my new hoodie. Oh, it's ruined. It's done.
Would you like to know the rules of that hoodie?
What?
You can't dry it.
Or you just hang dry it.
That's what I mean. When I say you can't dry, I mean it can't go in the dryer or it will rip in half.
Yeah, no, I'm telling you.
That's made out of, apparently that's made out of sheep's wool. That's what the website said.
That hurt the hell out of me.
Sheep's wool?
No, I looked on my chair and I thought I saw something and it was just a little piece of black wool, but that creeped me out.
So, did Austin tell you if he liked the gift from me and Matt?
Oh yeah, he did. He's showing me and he's like that. It was so hard. Oh my god, it reminds me of me. It was so hard doing, seeing it though, because he's literally going like this.
Waving it around.
And I'm like, hey, Austin, hold the phone. I am. No, don't move it. Hold the deal. You're doing it to me. Oh, okay, so.
It's time.
I love how you do that every single time that happens.
Don't get scared.
Now, you know what would be really cool right now?
If the tarantula came down on his head?
No, if they had the Warsaw. This is what it's good for. Now, if they had that Warsaw.
What it's good for?
Yeah.
I know the one they played in, like, Full House and that.
Well, where the toys came alive a lot.
Yeah.
It'd be awesome right here.
But they also played it in Full House when they would be going to war.
Mm-hmm.
When it was that one camp versus the other camp, and they went to war. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Hello.